Hello, Jethro.
No.
No? What?
I'm not doing this.
Jethro, most people will say thank you when they receive such a thoughtful present as this.
Thank you, Doc.
Well, actually, it's not me you should thank, it's Casey. I had her set this all up for you. We were worried that you might be feeling isolated given your, well, let's just say, newfound free time. We've been calling you every...
Guess who just got a notification that somebody just answered his brand new glorious tablet? Okay, for the record, I thought this was a really bad idea.
You think?
But Dr. Mallard pretty much forced me into it. In fact, I told him it was the worst idea I'd ever heard a human being have.
Ah, there you are.
And so I said, yes, great idea, Dr. Mallard. Let's set Gibbs up with a tablet so he can stay in contact with his coworkers back at the office.
Well, let's start with the level.
I don't think he's gonna like the level.
Level?
You can download an app that allows you to use this whole device as a level. It's almost as accurate as using the real thing.
Wait, what happened? Jethro? Casey, are you there?
Yes, I'm here, Ducky.
Where's Jethro?
I think he hung up on us.
What? But that's not possible. Why would he do such a thing?